chapter 4, Mishnah 2. Having mentioned Suki and Sufi in the previous Mishnah, the Mishnah defines those terms. These are Shesukim, anyone who knows who his mother is but does not know who his father is, and these are Asufim, anyone taken in from the street who does not know who his father or his mother is. Abba Shaul would call Shesukim Beduke, examined ones, because the court would examine, i.e. question, the mother about the identity of the father. If she says that he was not a disqualified person, she is believed.